Looks like we're going to need professional medical help.